but I'll load my inside leg and I look for plays while I'm in protection. What's so important is my elbows up as a guard, my head's up, I have the ability to look over my shoulder and identify plays, but I also put the puck in a space where no one can touch it. Really, really important. So working with the athletes, we stick handle here. We transfer our weight, we stick handle here. Concentrating on that T-spine rotation, rotating away, getting the puck in an area that the player can't touch it. Using my shin as a guard, my knee as a guard, presenting my back, and I want to get comfortable transferring my weight from side to side. Let's see it, looking around.